was a unique opportunity for the energy community to get together with our counterparts here in Washington, D.C., the government officials, and they get to hear from us directly, and we get to hear about their policy initiatives. It's a really unique opportunity.
An outstanding forum. It's a great collection of very senior people, both in companies and from government, and not just American government, but Canadian government in this case. Great exchange of ideas about current trends and opportunities in the gas industry. These are exciting times. This conference brought a lot of key people together, and I'll tell you that it's been a great 2 days of my time spent.
One of the best in the industry in terms of the level of the presenters. Now we're getting that level to the audience, at the officer level, senior government officials. And so you have a really meaningful dialogue here around the issues that affect natural gas in North America, much more so than you do in other conferences that are just sort of a present and go away kind of thing. So we all owe a great deal of thanks to Energy Dialogues for making this work so well.
Twice as many people as I expected, the right level of people for the networking opportunities I was looking for. You know, I go to a lot of technology-oriented conferences and conferences to focus on just one part of the value chain. But I like being able to count on the North American Gas Forum as an event each year that I can go to that allows me to step back, get a wide perspective of what's going on, catch up on policy and regulatory issues, and get a sense of how the industry is evolving in North America. It's a really well-done event. And I plan to come again next year.
Presenters are both very honored. It's been very useful, especially for Japanese trading companies who are interested in importing liquefied natural gas from North America. It's quite informative, and it's an important event for all Japanese companies to attend if they're interested in gaining access to North American energy.
Well, certainly we've enjoyed the conference. Some of the key things that we'll look at in attending some of these events is the type of program that you have arranged and the level of the attendees here, and as well the opportunities for networking. And on those three fronts, we're very pleased with the results from this conference.
Really pleased to have had a chance to be part of the program and found the conversations to be excellent. The quality of the participants was very high from a range of perspectives,
And for someone like me who's operating in a policy role at the state level, it's a chance to hear about the national dialogue, to understand the trends that are evolving across the country, and frankly beyond the national scale, at the global scale. And from my point of view, there's an enormous amount to be learned by comparing notes, understanding best practices, seeing what's being done in other jurisdictions, and from that, concluding where one should go with the decisions that have to be made.
I was very pleased to be part of this. It was very well organized. The attendee list was great. There was a wide variety of representation from the industry and from government. And that was true with the speakers and the panelists.
To give a compliment to Energy Dialogue, Stock Marketing, the Gas Forum. We're just wrapping up here, and it's been a really educational experience. The level of executives that have attended have been valuable for me to dialogue with, and I've learned a lot, and I appreciate the team putting together a nice event. Thank you.